Your keycard is good for anything up to a level 2 security door, which is most of them. You'll still need to do some hacking, but not much.